I'm Steve Wendt, and welcome to This Week in Gaucho Sports. And what a week it was. Lots to talk about. What a fall season it was, as both UCSB men's and women's soccer make it to the NC2A tournament, and both men's and women's cross country make it too. Unbelievable stuff this fall for UCSB athletics. We'll get Tim Vom Steeg, the head soccer coach on the men's side's reaction to making the NC2A tournament and how he feels about playing Wolford in the first round, Thursday night at Harder Stadium, 7 p.m. That ought to be great. We have lots of stuff also on men's basketball in this edition, as they had a busy week. And don't forget, senior night coming up for UCSB women's volleyball. Rebecca Saraceno, the star outside hitter, she has her senior night. That's this weekend at the Thunderdome, and we will talk about it here more on This Week in Gaucho Sports.
Winners of the Big West regular season title, the UCSB men's soccer team watched anxiously Monday afternoon as the brackets for 2009 NC2A College Cup playoffs were announced on ESPN News. At 15-4-2, the Gauchos were awarded a home contest against the Southern Conference champion Wofford, the winner advancing to face the University of San Diego. Coach Vom Steeg weighed in on his team's playoff chances.
We get a chance to play one more game at home at least, and then take it from there. I don't put anything past, you know, like I just don't assume anything, including Thursday night. I mean, just because it's a school that we haven't heard much about. Obviously, they've won some games and have beaten some people. They've got ACC schools on their schedule. So none of the games were, you know, 7-0. So we'll take Thursday, and then, again, San Diego is... You know, would be a war after that, as every game's going to be.
The accolades keep coming for the men's soccer team as four Gauchos earned Player of the Year awards in the Big West Conference. Goalkeeper Sam Hayden and senior defender Martin Hedevog took home Goalkeeper of the Year and Defender of the Year, respectively, leading a defense that gave up only a single goal in conference play. Danny Barrera took home Midfielder of the Year honors, while Michael David won Freshman of the Year. The Gauchos look to keep their season going against Wofford Thursday night at 7 p.m. in Harder Stadium in the first round of the NC2A playoffs. To the hard court now, where sophomore transfer Orlando Johnson is quickly making a name for himself for the 2-0 men's basketball team. The former Loyola Marymount guard scored 19 points in each of his first two games as a Gaucho, bringing a physical presence to the UCSB backcourt. He added 10 rebounds in the Gauchos' 66-57 victory over Weber State Tuesday night, and even found himself in the first row after diving for a loose ball. Johnson and the crew will be in action against the University of San Francisco Monday night at 7 in the Thunderdome. After a five-match winning streak, the Gaucho women's volleyball team had dropped two of their last three matches and find themselves in third place in the Big West Conference with only two matches remaining. Four-time Big West Player of the Week Rebecca Saraceno and the Gauchos welcome Cal State Northridge to the Dome on Saturday and will end the regular season Tuesday against San Diego State. Saraceno, the lone senior on this year's squad, will be honored before Saturday's match, a contest the Gauchos desperately need to win if they're to make the postseason for the first time since 2006.
I'm Steve Wendt, and that was This Week in Gaucho Sports. Don't forget to catch Lindsay Gottlieb and UCSB women's basketball as they will play Sunday versus Loyola Marymount, and then right before Thanksgiving, a day game during the midweek versus Kentucky. We have lots every week on This Week in Gaucho Sports, and you can always tune in Talking Gauchos on Progressive Talk, 1490 AM, KIST, Tuesday night, 6 p.m. from State and A Restaurant. Come on down. There's gear, there's tickets, there's all sorts of things that we can do at State and A for Talking Gauchos. That's Tuesday night, 6 p.m., and as always, you can catch all live sports from UCSB on the radio at ucsbgauchos.com. That's it This Week in Gaucho Sports.